Hey, it's your boy Atlantis Clay. Yup. No more Little Strange Joe. Yes, sir. No more Little Strange Joe. Anyways, welcome back to another video. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Hey, I still got it. Alright, so today in this video, my comeback video, I wanted to talk a little bit about what to expect for 2020. No more public interviews.
No more
beats that I don't own. None of those. No more of those. New intro. Yeah, that's a good amount to summarize what to expect. I have reasons for not doing public interviews anymore, but I don't feel like really getting into them. Just know that I don't want to do them anymore, and a lot of people are doing them, so I can kind of give you a hint to the reason why. Second, other than what to expect, is college has been very, not difficult, but it's been very new to me. That's my reason for not uploading. It's a lot more to it, but that's just to understand. That's the basic reason. And then lastly, I wanted to do a compilation of all the videos I've done this year, 2019, and just a compilation of some videos I enjoyed. I'll show you some public interviews, a compilation, and then some personal interviews, which you can kind of expect more of, but like different variations, more lit, more funny, you know what I'm saying? We in college, it's gonna be lit, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be litty. All right, enjoy the compilation.
Hey!
Oh, it's the end of the year. All seniors, we about to graduate tomorrow.
Period.
Today's question for our video is, what are some of your high school confessions?
I f***ed a sophomore raw.
Have you been checked?
Glad you cheated on your next girlfriend instead of me.
What's your question?
Would you suck my toe?
Why?
Is this bitch serious?
I mean, it's not really a fetish, but like, for me, it's like
lips. Lips? That's, you be liking, so you like black guys then, huh?
So he looked.
All right, so for today's question, we have, what is your last message to your crush?
Last message to my crush? Yo, stop playing games, bro. Don't get this love.
Hey, why she playing?
Dang, she gonna hear that, right?
I mean,
she gonna hear that, right?
I don't know.
All right.
What was the question?
All right, so the question of today is, what is your end of the year body count?
Trippy Red's girlfriend.
Oh, Alex. First of all, bitch, she a tutor.
Bro.
And two.
Bro.
No,
bro.
She a tutor.
Why?
Gunna or Young Thug?
Young Thug.
Hey, what's wrong with Ariana Grande though?
She got no ass.
That's true.
Once you suck her one time, you break her back. I'm dead ass.
Facts, yeah.
So you don't like black girls?
That's not what I said.
So you just kissing these dirty cause look, this is not okay.
Ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
Bruh, no. That just made it worse. You go,
Okay, turn off upstairs bedroom light.
Here we go. One, two, three, go.
Yeah.
What's up?
From here,
Hey, he helped me. Y'all helped me put the fit together. So. Look at my boy.
Don't put me on that camera, yo. Cause I'm actually mad.
Hey, I'm glad you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching. I love you guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And there's so much good new things to expect for 2020 for me. I promise I'm not gonna ghost you guys at the time. I'm not. No more 6 months not posted. No. All right. I love you guys. Make sure you have a great day. Have a great 2020. And I love you guys all. That's about it. Hey!